together a look at some key elements of our Christian identity, and it's rooted in baptism. We'll begin in Barga at the center itself, and the Monsignor will do some introduction with us to what we will be seeing, because we will be traveling from there to Pisa and to Siena and to Ravenna, and then concluding the trip in Florence. Tuscany provides a context, an environment for us to look at the meaning of our baptismal identity in a place that is both beautiful but has significant historical monuments to help us understand this. Monsignor Timothy Verdon, who will be leading this together with myself, Monsignor Verdon is a world-renowned art historian. He is from the Archdiocese of Florence in the Department of Sacred Art. He runs the Cathedral Museum. He's the director of the Cathedral Museum. He also happens to be the academic director of the Mount Tabor Ecumenical Center. And so in that capacity, he and I will be leading this, what shall I call it? It's a study week, it's a trip, and it's a bit of a retreat as well.